Okay, folks, can anybody tell me what the heck this thing is smoking? This is in downtown Detroit, Canfield West, near Three Man Records. I don't know what's on fire here, but this is kind of weird. It's right in the center of the road. What is this? Okay, everyone, I'm downtown here, downtown Detroit, and I wanted to show you the new streetcar just opened up a few months ago. That's why I'm here. So check it out. Nice clips. But wait, there's more! Okay, I'm at the Montcalm Street stop on the streetcar line.
Do you know where a West End is around here?
No.
Are you from here?
No. Just checking stuff out. Okay, we figured out what those things are sticking up in the middle of the road with the smoke coming out. It's sewer. They got sewer gas. And they have to do that. If they don't put the stacks in the middle of the road like that, then the sewer gas hangs real low and you can't see when you're driving. That's what they told me back there. So there you have it. Okay, hope you enjoyed the video. It's starting to rain here, so I'm leaving Detroit. I'll see you later. Please rate, comment, and above all, subscribe for more great videos from Jawtooth up here in Detroit. Out.